Scale guys, Nexas here. Welcome back to Destiny 2. And in today's video, I'm just here to say, screw special. Screw special ammo on the horse that rode in on, because special ammo, it is so annoying in D2, guys. You don't understand the blight that special ammo is in terms of people spawning with shotgun ammo, sniper ammo, grenade launches. Guys, I know a lot of people are going to disagree with this. This is controversial and everything, but special ammo, screw it. We don't need it. There is a lot of fun builds you can actually do with double primaries. One of the builds I'm going to be doing today is literally, I did it with the Well of Radiance PvP build I did, where it's literally just Lumina with an Igneous Hammer, or Lumina with a 120 hand cannon. It can be such a dope combo. It's sort of a showcase as well to Bungie that maybe the special ammo economy in Destiny 2 right now is a bit stupid. You already kind of see that when you see Felwinters having 20% of all kills in PvP. That is insane for a weapon that gets 2 bullets when you spawn. That's just some insane numbers to be getting. It is in Trials anyway. It's just dominant. I know Felwinters will be getting there soon, but that's just shotguns in general. They're just like that. But every time I see those sorts of stats, it just makes my mind go all the way back to D1, when there was a time where you didn't spawn in with special ammo. They were all in a little nice crates. So if you control the map, you control the special, and you could get your special ammo power play for a little bit, and then you ran out of ammo. You had no ammo left. It was glorious, a glorious time. But yeah, now people spawning in with their Felwinter crutches. Oh, it's annoying. But we're going to showcase to Bungie why they should go back to allowing just like double primaries to be an option, or just combating the special ammo. I think screw special ammo. Am I right, boys? Am I right? But we will do one game with my big titty over here. So I'm big to 10. With, like, he's looking pretty fresh, to be honest. We'll do one game with him, then one with the Hunter. So we'll showcase that every single character can go in with Lumina, Ignis Hammer. This could be an insane combo. So without further ado, let's all rejoice and scream screw special whilst we're in a bit of PvP using our Lumina and Ignis Hammer combo. Alrighty, so we're gonna be on the distant shore. We're here, guys, to say screw special. Screw it. Screw special. And we're gonna have the Void Titan. So screw stasis as well. You know what? Screw everything beginning with S. Wait a minute, actually. My name begins with S. So we're gonna rewind that. Just screw special and stasis, but more so special. We're gonna showcase just that special isn't needed in this game to actually do well. Oh my god, okay. There's stasis straight off the map, but special isn't exactly needed. We can still go in as long as we have double primaries going. You can have some insanely nice combos for double primaries. And the problem is that, oh, we get this kill. Oh, give me the kill. Oh, shoot this guy. And we'll get the double taps going. No, the freaking shoulder charge hit me. But yeah, I'm just here to showcase that if Bungie actually decided to make special a lot less relevant, or like not as stupidly good as it is right now, a lot more people would actually have to, or would be on board. I think Bungie themselves, I feel like they're afraid to nerf special in a way, because if you remember D2 year one, that was a boring ass time when it took like 4 hand cannon shots to kill a dude. It was not enjoyable really to play the game. So I know Bungie are probably hesitant on doing it, but I'm making special kind of irrelevant, or not irrelevant, but they put it in boxes again. I think that would be the best bet. Give me the kill. Oh, and we'll get this guy now. I don't have the thing going anymore. But basically, if you don't know what the Lumina can do, once I get the Noble Rounds going, I can basically start to 2-tap people. So that guy's a one shot. I cannot see that guy, and I didn't even kill him. I'm getting a headshot, my god. But basically, if I do get a kill with the Lumina, I will be able to double tap with my Igneous. I was using it before. It's an insanely fun combo. It's basically one kill with a 140 hand cannon. Already achievable, pretty easy to do. And I just had double taps going and everything. Now, obviously, that guy just got a double kill, one freaking grenade launcher, screw special. Oh my good god. Now, I do know for a fact that people are going to be like, oh, we don't have to screw special. It's not that OP or whatever, or it's not that bad. And I'm frozen. All right, we need to get rid of that crap first. But yeah, I know a lot of people will be like, oh, it's not that bad. It's okay. It's like, it's bearable and everything. But I'm just talking about the people who like rely on it so much. Like this guy with a freaking shotgun. I mean, can this guy just not? Like, look at him go. The apers are real. But he dies. He spawns in again with 2 more bullets. And he can start aping again. And when you're ape shotgun aping, you can keep it going so easily. Because every time you get a kill, you basically get them to drop special. Because everyone's using special. Like, it's legit. If you don't use it, someone else is going to be using it. And I just waste a ball on him. But now that I do have the Noble Rounds going, I can't 2-tap and everything. Now, if I don't get double peek, that would be great. Oh my good god, there's the Felwinters again. But that's what I mean. This guy literally just spawned. And he just switches straight to the Felwinters and runs with it. I mean, that's what I mean. I'm not saying get rid of special. I think special, great addition to the game. When they were heavy weapons, my god, it was stupid. But I'm talking about maybe making it like it was in D1, where when you did, oh my god, can this guy, what the, oh, okay, this guy's gonna die. But I'm talking about when, remember in D1, where you could only get special ammo sort of like heavy. It was in spawn, it spawned in boxes. It was like Halo S days and everything. That is when it used to be super nice. You could just once you got that special, or once you got that sniper, you felt so powerful. And I feel like that's sort of what they need to bring in here. Now, if we can get this guy, we're gonna get the double taps going. They're gonna go for B, right? I got a two top and I got it for 10 seconds, guys. Peek me. Jump across. There he is. Oh, he just got freaking domed. Oh, dude, here, though. Oh, my thing's out, but you know what? We'll pop it again. This is what I mean when it comes to Lumina. Oh, screw you, buddy. Oh, you just got the lead. I just ran into a freaking Widowhore, but that's what I mean. It's so good, the Lumina with the Igneous. It's just one kill with my Lumina, and I basically just have Rampage on a 120 gone forever. Now, this guy. Oh, there's the shotgun. Screw special. Screw the special. Oh, we hold this guy, and there's going to be people out here. Give me the two top. Give me the two top. Oh, he's one shot. There we go. Worm husk on my ass. But that's what I mean. It's just so freaking good to be able to dome people like that. And then once it runs out, it's like, you know what? Let's shoot this guy. We get it going again. There's going to be a guy up here. And oh, he's one shot. No, buddy. Die. Thank you. Oh, my God. But that's what I mean. When you get the double taps going, it's just so good now. Oh, my teammate killed him. Obviously, supers. I'm still screwed. Doesn't matter what weapon I have. Unless it's a sniper, I'm dead. Look at this combo. I just think this combo is freaking nuts. Obviously, people be like, you could use a grenade launcher or something with it too. Yeah, guys, screw special though. As I said, this is legit how it should be. Is that special shouldn't be that relevant. You should be able to play this game and absolutely slay it. Now, this guy's a one shot, but you should be able to slay it with just literally primary gameplay. And the one thing I will say that's really good about the Noble Rounds too is that I can legit pocket them. So I basically have a two top pocket. So if I shoot this guy, we did get it. Now, if I peek this corner, he's dead. He's dead. And this guy's AFK, but he's dead. I mean, just look at a freaking slay. And it lasts so long, too. I don't even have Rampage in this. I got freaking Celerity. Don't even ask, boys, why I've got Celerity on. But I've got literally Celerity, and I got a Ghost tonight. Oh, we're going to bubble these guys. Screw it. I could have went for weapons, but you know what? I got Doom Marches on, and I got a freaking Titan. So, you know what that means? We're going to fist some dudes. Oh, we need to do this, though. Don't worry, boys. We got it. Oh, we're out. Oh no, boys, that ain't good. Oh, that really ain't good. Screw your special ammo guy. Oh my god. But this is the power of it. This is the power of the double primary. As I said, you can't slay out with just double primaries in this game. I know people will say fighting lions. I'm not talking about exotic primaries and whatever. That is the victory. We kind of slayed out. Oh, we got a Nexas guy on our team. Hey, fellow Nexas. Spelt a bit different, but you know what? I appreciate a fellow Nexas, dude. But you know what? Honestly, pretty dope. I will say on a Titan, it actually kind of works too. 30 kills altogether, though. Alrighty, so this time we're going to be on the Endless Veil. We're using our Lumina Igneous again, but we're on our Hunter. So that means we're pro gamers right now, boys. We are only hunters are pro gamers, am I right? But we're still here to say screw special, guys. We're showcasing just that special. Doesn't need to be spawned in as often. I'm not getting that saying special should be gone or anything. I'm just saying special does not need to be spawned in as freaking often as it is. Now, I am so freaking dead. Oh my god, we got a kill somehow. Oh, he shot him. Oh, okay, I'll take it. You know what? We take those. But yeah, we just have to showcase that even if someone is using or spawning in with rocket launch or freaking grenade launchers or shotguns or whatever, we can still sort of slay out. We just need to get the right engagements or the right weapons comboing together and you can do well. Now, that's the main reason for wanting to do that is because when it comes to weapons, I feel like Bungie are scared to nerf special at all because if they do, we're going to have a meta. Oh my god, we two-top him. Ooh, he got destroyed. There's the two-top and four stuff. But Bungie, I feel like they're scared of making the game go back to what it was in terms of... Do you remember back in the day? Oh my god. Do you remember back in the day though at D2's originally started and everything? Yeah, the time to kill in this game was freaking ridiculously bad. So I feel like Bungie are scared, but this showcases that even with a double primary meta or just a primary meta, you'll still do well. And it's literally just the way special works right now in terms of ammo economy. It is just freaking everywhere. But with this sort of showcasing, we can show Bungie the game was still flows well. It's a lot of fun. And it's still pretty good even without all the extra stuff. And I missed my last shot. God dang freaking palindrome. Oh my god, so many people though. Okay, we're gonna get these balls. And we'll get the balls. We can shoot this guy. Why the hell not? They're coming behind us, boys. They're coming behind us. Don't worry, B.I.G. We got your back, Jack. And I'm gonna run out of my buff right now. But there is the kill. Look at it go. I mean, the blessings is just so dope. And the way I can store it and then go again and get 10 more seconds. Oh my, it's honestly just insane, this combo. The Lumina is actually a pretty dope ass hand cannon. It is 140, so I know people be like, oh, that's not meta and all that sort of jazz. That guy has to be dead, right? There he goes. Oh, it wasn't even in. Kill him. Something kill him. Oh my god, I'm getting killed somehow. Oh, there should be two balls over here though, right? Did I get the... Oh, I got the null brands. Okay, we got the balls, boys. The balls just as acquired. But there is multiple dudes down here, though, so we're gonna try to sneak our ass down here. Oh, and there's a double tapped around the wall. Oh, this guy has a shotgun, clearly. Clearly has a shotgun, but you know what? We'll take that damage so we can two-tap him, bruh. And then we pop out our overruns again. I mean, this is what it's all about. Now, there's a Thunder Crash going in. Oh, my good God. No. No. Don't worry, bro. Freaking special freaking ammo. Like, look at that crap. Primary gameplay because people are more scared or whatever. But for the most part, that is pretty much what this game is. And that is another warp. Oh, my God. That guy just got freaking deleted. Oh my jeez, Louise. Shoot someone here. Heal up, buddy. Heal up, boys. Heal up. And there is the kill. What the hell just happened? I do not know, but we got four bullets and we got two people over here. Oh no, buddy. Buddy. Oh, there's a two tap. Oh, dip. Dip. And okay, we'll get this guy now. Okay, we lost our freaking thing, but look at it go in. When the Blessing of Lights goes down, it's just like using a normal ass hand cannon, but then you can't triple tap and everything. You know, sir. Screw up, bro. Oh, he's one shot. No, come back here. No, don't let them die, boys. I just used my super. And this guy's going to jiggle this wall. Oh, my good God. Really? That's what happens? But as I said, once you get the Igneous going with this Lumina, you can just start to absolutely shred. And it's honestly, Lumina is no slouch. It's easy enough to get kills with it. It's just a singular kill. And you get 20 seconds. Get more kills, obviously, it's better. But for the most part, just a singular kill, and you got the two top going. Like, look at it just go. Oh, my God, it's got behind. Oh, my God, no. I got freaking killed by a bow. What? Oh, man, we were shredding, though. That's what I mean. Once you get it going, oh, it's glorious. You couldn't even stick on the... Obviously, if you got a Rampage Rolled Igneous 2, it's even better. But it just showcased that you don't even need the Rampage on it or anything like that. You can still stay out now. I need to shoot this guy so I can get the double tap going. Dude with a shotgun. Oh, he's a bow. We killed the bow, dude, boys. We killed the bow, dude. And that guy got special ammoed. But it's just as I said, like, just look at it freaking go. And I missed every shot there. What the hell? He must have high caliber rounds on that thing. But I said, you can just start to slay out, especially if there is multiples. And it's all for the lowly cost of one freaking kill with Lumina. I mean, look how easy it is. I did a 105. What? How is he so weak? But look, we'll shoot this guy. Why not? And then we can just dip on this guy. Oh, he's one shot, boys. But look at that. Look, just look at that damage. That is just freaking insane. And we still have it for another 3 seconds. Special. I'm not saying the special has to go away. As I said, special is fun. I understand that a lot of people do like the playstyle of it and everything. But I'm just saying, oh, he just got deleted, guys. But I'm just saying there is such a heavy reliance on it in PvP right now that they need to sort of address the whole spawning in with two bullets. And scavenger mods and everything. It's just so much and so easy to use. For such little effort, like, you can legit... I could legit use a special weapon the whole game. Never... Not have to worry in the world of running out of bullets or whatever. And then you get other people who legit can't get a kill with anything else other than special. And we need a dip. Oh, we're weak. Anyone here so I can shoot them with my, you know, my wall, white ball? Here we go. This guy. Thank you, bro. Oh, my God. I got sniped from the side. Okay. Oh, he's one shot, buddy. Oh, we're going to run out of thing, but we'll get this guy. And you just got two tap, bro. No, screw it. Super time. Super it up. Super it up. I've not used the golden gun in so freaking long. And I get like a triple kill. Oh, quad kill. Oh, keep it going. Oh my God. I actually died to the last guy. I haven't used a golden gun in so long. Oh, but that is, yeah, that is the build. Lumina Igneous. I don't know what you call it. Double primary combo. That's the best way to call it. But it's just screw you special. Just screw you. 43 opponents defeated, 3.91. As I said, we were a hunter. We're pro gamers right now. Well, that is it for me and this video. Guys, all I'm going to say is, all I should leave it on is just screw special, guys. We do not need it. As I said, Bungie, I feel like they're afraid to nerf it at all. I think they're afraid to change the economy, the ammo economy, just because they feel like we'll go back to that old D1 meta of better devils basically having to four tap people, taking ages, the flow of the game would like decrease, but it honestly wouldn't be that bad. We've seen it work back in D1 that you didn't spawn in with any special. What happened was you go to a crate and pick it up, but or even just give people special on the initial spawn in, not constantly spawning with two bullets in their magazine and stuff, because it's just a bit much. It's like legit you can use a Fellwinters and not switch that weapon off at all. It doesn't matter if you die because you just kill another dude. You get more special off them. It's just insane, the ammo economy right now, this game. There's just so much special weapon usage. Fellwinter's 20%, as I said. And that's not even the tip. That's the tip of the iceberg. But then below, there is still a lot of special being used. I understand people will say I'm advocating for boring gameplay. I am not. I think special is nice and everything. I think it is a lot of fun, obviously, to use shotguns. But I think that just the ammo economy right now, It's just a lot. There is just a lot of special ammo used right now in the game. Primary gameplay, it seems like it's taking a back seat. And back in the Halo days, if you played Halo, they used to spawn snipers and shotguns in on the floor. You pick it up. Whoever controlled the sniper spawn, they used to do really well. Like, you had to fight for that. And I feel like that's what Destiny 2 probably should implement again. I think having to fight for special ammo and having the advantage when you get it or for keeping it, it adds another layer of competitiveness to each game and everything for PvP, which I think would be very healthy, as I said. The way it works right now, even in Trials, the way it works is just, it's literally just run at them with your shotgun. Doesn't work, then you might use your primary. But for the most part, it's, oh, I can get him super weak with this special weapon that he's a one tap with a 120 that goes halfway across the map. So yeah, I'm literally just going to leave this video off with screw special. But regardless, if you like the video, show us a like. Anyways, for more content, subscribe. Have a fantastic day. And hopefully I'll see you guys in the next one.